8 degrees Celsius, that's 46 Fahrenheit. It's cloudy, like almost always. But the wind isn't actually that bad. So, after all these days of having a really big wind, it's calmed down considerably, you betcha. Did some fractals on the computer, enjoyed it. They came out well. The last two were actually a lot better than the others, but yeah, came out well. Mm-hmm. Anywho, anyone following my Instagram, you know I accidentally ordered beer last night, so yeah. So much for the dry spell till January. Well, I knew I was going to forget, and as soon as I cracked open as soon as I hit send on the order on the app, I was like, oh yeah, I forgot. But yeah, it went down well, so yeah, and it was cheap discount beer. Tasted good too, and it was the dark stuff. It was there's four different kinds. There was a wheat beer, which is actually the only wheat beer that I've ever had that I liked the taste of. And it wasn't watered down. It was actually quite a strong tasting beer. There was something Masonic, whatever that is. I don't know what that is. I've never seen it before, the word before. Not Masonic, Masonic. Then there was a Pilsner, and there was a... dark ale, dark lager, that is. They're all lagers. They tasted really quite good. The dark one I liked the most. It was really tasty. Yeah. And I got more for today, so it's in the fridge still. Mm-hmm. Gotta cook today. I gotta cook because I only got today's worth of food in there, and then I gotta cook some more. So that's going to be this afternoon's project. Mm-hmm. Anyways, nothing else going on today, really. So that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.